intellectual prowess is equally impressive. I ought to learn the results from the computer search before the others. The Klingon Empire would have a strategic advantage. The being of your abilities would go far in the Empire.
You are attempting to bribe me.
Not at all.
You suggest a plan that would work to your advantage, one that I would be capable of executing. You then implied a reward. Clearly, you weren't.
Commander, never mind.
Computer, run a level 3 diagnostic on the primary defensive systems. The force to Captain Picard.
What is it, Jordy?
You might want to come down here. I found something that I think you should see.
Computer has completed its analysis.
The computer was able to extrapolate this geometric pattern based on the distribution of the fragments. Computer, highlight a section of the missing pattern. The missing DNA fragment should be in this system.
The star is in sector 21459, the Lantan system.
Perhaps we could exchange insults some other time. I'm rather busy now.
Well, it was quite a chase, wasn't it, my friends? We intercepted several communique between the Iridians and Cadassia. My ship was watching under cloak when Professor Galen's shoulder was attacked.
And you have been shadowing us ever since.
Now the
except humans.
I shall destroy the entire rock face and let him trace some DNA with it. He will go back to Romulus empty-handed. Your superiors will be quite pleased.
Perhaps we could come to a compromise. You give us the gene code.
The seed, then. Maybe even partially fossilized. It could still contain organic material.
Which would still contain DNA. Stretches of cosmic time. We knew that one day we would be gone, but nothing allows for survival. So, we left you. Our scientists see that the primordial oceans of many worlds where life was in its infancy. Sea codes directed your evolution. All the physical form is in the ours. This body you see before you, which is a crochet. The sea codes also contain this message, which was scattered in fragments on many different worlds. It was our hope that you would have to come together in fellowship and companionship to hear this message. And if you can see and hear it,